Take a look around you. What do you see? You could be sitting on a chair surrounded by your classroom's four walls. You could also be alone in your house right now. All the things you see, even the wind you feel with your skin, are made of matter. But wait a minute! What is matter? Matter is anything that takes up space and has mass. We all know that the things around us take up space. Mass, on the other hand, is how much matter you have in an object. So, for example, say you have one big red ball and one small blue ball. Both balls are made of matter. They both take up space and have mass. But since the red ball is bigger, that means it has more mass than the smaller ball. It also takes up more space. It can barely fit in your palm. In comparison, the blue ball is smaller, meaning it has less mass and takes up less space. You can hold it easily in your hand, unlike the red ball. You're able to hold them in your hands, right? That's because they're in solid states. You see, matter comes in different states. They can be solid, liquid, or gas. Matter that are in the solid state are things you can touch, like the walls of your house, your classmate's hand, your ball pen, your notebooks, and the bed you lie down in to sleep. It's soft, yes, but it's still a solid object. Matter that's in the liquid state can be the water you drink and use to take a bath with. It's also what makes up the seas you swim in when you go to the beach, and the oceans where the dolphins and sea turtles live. They are fluid. The very air you breathe is also made of matter. You can't always see it, but it's there. It's in the gas state. Wind is also an example of matter in the gas state. You can't see it, but when there are storms, you can feel the strong wind it brings. Air, like liquid and solid, has mass and can also take up space. Just imagine a balloon. You fill it up with air. The air inside it is taking up space, that's why it expanded. Of course, a balloon filled with air has more mass than an empty balloon, because it's bigger and is taking up more space than the empty one. Again, matter is anything that takes up space and has mass. It is everything around us. That's why it comes in many forms. From solid, hard and soft objects, to liquid, like water, and gas, like air or wind. It's quiz time! Can you tell if these objects are solid, liquid, or gas? Sandwich. Juice. Pencil. Smoke. Coffee. Did you guess it correctly? Let's have a look. Sandwiches are solid. Juices are liquid. Pencils are solid objects. Smoke is gas. Lastly, coffee is also liquid. Like this video and click the subscribe and bell buttons below for more TPK Learning videos. If you have any thoughts about today's topic, leave us a comment below.